In this problem, I am requested to calculate inventory turnover ratio. First, cost of goods sold is equal to sales minus gross profit. Average stock is equal to opening stock plus closing stock by 2. Inventory turnover ratio is cost of goods sold by average stock.